during one of the most closely fought contests ever to feature in the X Factor. Our first guest today is living proof that life really can change in the space of a year. After becoming the show's most talked about contestant of last series, he's now preparing to take on the charts with his debut album. Here to tell us all about an incredible year, please welcome Olly Murs!
Looking.
You're good looking.
And I'd bring a few of the girls in, and then all my guys would say, oh, thank you, but then all my mates would be back. Well, she's not a sneezer. No.
Has anyone ever said to you, you look a bit like Matt Damon?
Oh, thank you. That's
doesn't it? The movie star.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
What's this reality documentary thing you've done?
I did a spin-off. It was just an hour-long show. Just because, obviously, you know, people at home, especially, and yourself, you don't really know when you finish the X Factor, what we actually do in that sort of space of time. And JLS did it last year, so I got offered to do it as well. So just an hour special of what I've been getting up to in the last year, all the highs and the lows. And
we can take a look at it, actually, Olly. Let's take a look.
I want to run out of breath. It's like a semitone down.
I learned when we were able to listen was that, Olly, nothing you're saying is wrong. Even if it sounds the most ridiculous idea, even if it sounds the most ridiculous lyric, just say it, because that one moment might just be that moment where you're just like, oh my God, that's the hook we wanted, or that's the lyric we needed. I watched it, but I was a bit like,
Olly, how do you get the confidence to go from working in a call centre and obviously having a good voice and, you know, and quietly wanting to get there, to make a comment like that, to be confident enough to say, no matter how silly it sounds, come out with it, say it. Is that from within, or is that something you learned over your time at X Factor?
Do you know what? I've worked in the summer with some amazing writers, and I kind of, every time I went into a different studio, I just built more and more confidence and experience, I suppose, the more I did it. Yeah. And they just said, Olly, just say what you feel, because, you know, I was like, yeah, whatever. And they were like, you know, whatever you say might be the right thing, you know. I think I remember hearing, you know, a lot of songs just come out of the blue, like literally within an hour or so, people just come up with an idea, a silly idea, and all of a sudden it becomes one of the biggest songs in the country.
But it's all right to be wrong, though.
Yeah, yeah. No, exactly.
You know, sure yourself, I suppose.
Yeah, we could write a song now. We could sit here and just brainwave and chat.
Yeah,
we could.
Yeah, come on. About all the buses we've been on.
Yeah.
Lovely to have you on the show today.
Thank you so much for having me.
You're going to be singing out at the end.
I am, yes.
Fabulous.